It was awesome getting a chance to go overseas and play for your country with USA on your chest. There's nothing like it. That's what I always tell everybody. And my father got a chance to play with the Pan Am team back in the day, and so I got a chance to kind of experience that. But to do it for yourself, it's pretty amazing. It's frustrating because you're not used to having everybody against you, especially going to Taiwan and playing against the Taipei team, because they're so, baseball oriented, and of course because it's our sport that they, are trying to prove that it's also their sport. So, it's very, very passionate over there, but it's also a lot of fun. I think it kind of put me on the map because I never really did all the tournament stuff. I did some of the stuff, but I was always more team based, and getting a chance to play with that team, and go over there and do that, kind of put me on the map for, who I am and everything else that kind of led me into having a successful career.